When I first heard rap, it was kind of confusing, cause it's just a lot of talking. I mean, where is the music? Can a doctor get a melody or maybe a chorus? Today's rap artists, well, they kind of ignore a certain older demographic. Yeah, I'm out of the loop. They're out of the rave and I'm home sipping soup. I know it's hot, it's on the hook, it's all the rage, but I guess I didn't like it cause I'm kind of middle-aged. But now I've got a daughter who is 16 years old. She plays it all the time and I guess I got sold on the complicated rhyme schemes, the rhythm and the bass. Now all the time I'm spitting rhymes out of my face. The MC of evil science, yeah, you better believe it. When it comes to rap music, I can take it or leave it. Okay, I probably broke that.